Dear friends, I am M.A. Mustafa. Welcome back to 100 Pixels. In today's video, I am going to show you the problem and solution of the 32-inch TV in front. First, I am turning on the TV to show you the problems. Then I will show the solution. So, watch the full video without skipping. Dear friends, you see, first the screen image is frozen, then the whole screen is blocked by the horizontal bars. Don't worry, just stay with me for 2 minutes. I hope I can explain the solution to you in a very good way. Now, you can take paper and pen to note some voltage of this TCON board. Note that this is the number of this panel. This is the test point of VOP or VGL. There will be minus 8 volts, AVDD 16 volts, DVDD 3.3 volts, VCOM 7.5 volts and VGS 30 volts. If you see that these voltages are okay, then assume that the DC to DC converter circuit is working properly. In this situation, you will find the solution by measuring the voltages of the level shifter circuit. So, note that CLK1 10.7 volts, CLK2 10.8 volts, CLK3 has almost same volts, CLK4 0 volt. Dear friends, the fault is absolutely here. This CLK4 has voltage missing. Now, we have to understand why voltage is missing here. This is the terminal of the CLK4 of the left COF and it is the terminal of the CLK4 of the right COF. Now, due to a short circuit inside the right COF, the CLK4 connection has to be disconnected from here. Okay, now let's see what happens directly on the screen. Very nice. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.